This song came about kind of by accident, almost. It was I wrote it, I think, in 1977 or 78. And it was at a time when fanzines were kind of all the thing. And there was one in Northern Ireland, and the guy there had come up with this, which for the time was kind of, you know, adventurous. He wanted to put a flexi disc on the cover of the fanzine and give it away. And he came up to me and he said, you know, we're thinking of doing this, going to put this flexi disc on the cover of the fanzine. And we'd really like you to do Suspect Device for us. And I said, well, the thing is, we've actually just recorded that for our first single. So, you know, I can't let you have that. But I'll tell you what I can do. I'll write you a song. I'll write you a song, especially for your flexi disc. And he went, oh, okay, all right. So I went away and I wrote this next tune. And he came to see us play. And we played the song, and I said, oh, this is for Gavin, you know, so we played it. And I went up to him afterwards, and I said, so what did you think? And he went, yeah, it's fucking shite, isn't it, really? I mean, and that man went on to write for The Enemy and to edit The Face and stuff. And I wrote the song, I took the title of his fanzine as the title of the song. And the man thought it was shite, but anyway, we quite liked it, so we kept it. This is called Alternative Ulster. I'm wondering.